What's up, Penny Road Pub? We're Corium. You're the audience. Now that we have our roles all defined, we're here to play some songs about isolation. And really depressing stuff very, very loudly. This next song is an original. It's about when you're trying to change the wiring, the way you think, and then you look around at the world, and you think, wow, you know, everyone thinks like this. So it's a song about insanity, in a way. Thank you.
fucking sing them.
Yeah, is he memorizing the words now?
Okay. This is a song started off by Jim Forrest, and this is not the theme of the Shaft, so don't be confused. Not Shaft. Big fans of Megadeth, and you were running this instrument. And at the time, a drummer that we really liked named Mick Menza died. So this is a song for him. This is called Meds. Anybody go to Open Air Fest this summer? It was really cool. They had a special metal bar, which I was walking around getting drunk, and I heard this song playing off, and this is a cover we've been doing for a little bit now by Corrosion of Conformity.